He had goosebumps syndrome. We're gonna start again, right?